Commentators have said it might even touch 10%. I'm afraid government is clueless. We are telling government again and again, there are many things in the budget which are inflationary, and government is not paying attention to what we are saying. Even now, I think government should seriously pay attention to what is being said. There are a number of steps which can be taken to control inflation. But this is a question which has to be put to the Finance Minister, to the Prime Minister. We are concerned. We hope they are equally concerned.
Do you think, Mr. Sinam, do you think that...
No, that's not correct. The main problem is that we are very much for the bill. However, there is definitely a feeling that this bill is being used by the BJP to as a backdoor conspiratorial method of diluting the Mandal Commission recommendations. Now, when Muslims are saying that their women are ready to come forward and be candidates, on one hand, the BJP accuses the Muslims of keeping the Muslim men of keeping their women in parda, and on the other hand, when they are ready to come forward and be candidates, they don't want to give them an opportunity. Similarly, the Mandal Commission 27% must be preserved in this quota, otherwise the upper class will dominate because they have more opportunity for education and they are more free in this thing. Therefore, the whole issue is that we don't want to be a part of the BJP conspiracy to undermine the Mandal recommendations, which has been hard fought, and the Janata Party was the first one to bring the Mandal Commission. In fact, Mandal was an MP of the Janata Party. So that's all. This is not a... On the contrary, the BJP wants to consolidate its upper caste orientation by refusing to agree to this amendment. I think we can always have a constitutional amendment, but I think what we should look at it from the positive side, that Muslim women have been traditionally accused of being kept in parda. Here is a chance where the Muslim women will be out in the open in the legislatures and parliament, and they will be part of the mainstream.
What if the Christian community also
brings up? Out of the 27%, you can include all. You can include, the percentage is fixed.
Do you justify that there should be resumption on the basis of religion?
I would say that there should be a reservation for Muslims and Christians, certainly. Because the case of Muslims, I would think that this would enable the Muslim women to come out of their parda.
What about the Christians?
Christians also, there are a large number of backward people who have converted to Christianity. We have agreed to reservations for Christians who are scheduled caste Christians. So I don't think there is any extension. Once you get into this reservation line, then I think we have to go through it logically. I don't think we can make other adjustments to see that the upper castes do not get denied. But we know from the present house composition that 95% is still up, now it is down, it's about 80% is still upper caste.
As far as we are concerned, we are in favor of 33% reservation for women. We are not for dilution. But we are requesting the government that they should provide the reservation for the OBCs. This is what we are asking. Within that 33%, 27% should be provided for the backward class women. We are asking for that. रिजर्वेशन मिलना चाहिए. अगर फर्ज कर लीजिए वो नहीं लाते हैं हमारे प्रेशर के बावजूद भी, तो हम ये 33% रिजर्वेशन जो है इसको पोस्टपोन नहीं होने देना चाहते, उसको पास करना चाहते हैं. लेकिन उसमें हम रिजर्वेशन का इंसिस्ट करेंगे. वो ये कह रहे हैं कि भाई हम लोग जो है कर अगर कॉन्शियस वोट देंगे तो हम तो इसके खिलाफ वोट देंगे, ये भी बोल रहे हैं उनके पास. तो अब उनके पास भी हलचल मची हुई है, तो अब सोच में पड़ गए हैं कि क्या करना है. मैंने ये भी कहा है कि आज मीटिंग कॉल कीजिए मुलायम सिंह जी की, लालू प्रसाद जी की, हम लोगों को भी कॉल कीजिए, एक कोई तो भी एक रास्ता तो निकाले, ऐसा हाउस को तो रोकने से कोई मतलब की बात नहीं है, कोई बात... कोई रास्ता निकलना चाहिए। यह मैंने बात की है, उन्होंने कहा कि मैं अभी जाके सोच के मैं बुलाने की चेष्टा करूँ।
कांग्रेस में भी क्या आप वापस सीपीपी में जाना चाहेंगे इस मुद्दे को लेकर?
एक ज़बरदस्त मांग चल रही है कि सीपीपी के अंदर इसका डिस्कशन होना चाहिए। वर्किंग कमेटी ने जो डिसीशन लिया है वो लिया है, लेकिन जब सीपीपी का भी व्यू उन लोगों को सोचने की आवश्यकता है, इस वास्ते सीपीपी के लिए प्रेशर चल रहा है। ये बात
ఇప్పుడు ఏం ప్రెషర్ చేస్తున్నామంటే మీరు 20% మీరు రిజర్వేషన్ చేయండి అనే పదంతో మేము అంటున్నాం. వాళ్ళు చేయక కూడా బిల్ వచ్చినట్టు అయితే మేము ఓట్ చేస్తాం. ఇదంతా కూడా సిపిపి పోతున్నది, కాంగ్రెస్ పార్లమెంటరీ పార్టీలో
వీఆర్ సేయింగ్
దట్ యూ ఇంట్రొడ్యూస్ ది బిల్ విత్ అమెండ్మెంట్స్. దిస్ ఈజ్ వాట్ వీఆర్ ప్రెషరైజింగ్. If they introduce it as it is, even that we will take it.
Thank you, Mr. Chief. Are you going to discuss this point of OBCs in the CPP?
Yes, we have told them that the CPP meeting should be called for the purpose of discussion and taking a decision. This we have already said.
You have Congress party has already issued the whip.
No whip has been issued so far. No whip has been issued so far. Ultimately, you know, for the purpose of voting, we might think in terms of issuing a whip. But till then, we will pressurize that the OBCs should be included.
You know, we have discussed this matter in the morning, informally, and the Prime Minister will announce it. The stand of all the coalition partners is the same.
You favor the OBC women reservation?
We have implemented in Karnataka. We would like to adopt the same policy here.
Sir, why was it not earlier issued in the... Why was it not considered earlier?
Which was not considered?
Regarding the OBCs or the minorities.
You know, minorities are included in OBC.
But the 33%
reservation is not reckoned anymore. No, that is not. Here, we have done it in Karnataka. First time reservation for... that certain amendments, and today women OBCs, which include minorities also according to our law, the same thing can be adopted here. उसमें ओबीसी तो इंक्लूड हैं कर्नाटक में. मैंने ईश्वर इतने देर तक जो कहा ना आप समझे नहीं सर. और ओबीसी में सर्टन कैटेगरीज ऑफ मुस्लिम्स आर आल्सो इंक्लूडेड एंड देयरफॉर कैन बी सॉल्व विदाउट
वही पैटर्न सेंटर में भी होता है. सो द बिल इज नॉट कमिंग अनलेस एंड अंटिल इट इज कंटेनिंग ओबीसी एंड माइनॉरिटी.
लेट अस सी नाउ इज हैव टेकन अप देयर इट इज बिग इंट्रोड्यूस इज कम.
तो अब जहाँ तक हमारा बीजेपी का सवाल है, वी आर फुल्ली इन सपोर्ट ऑफ द बिल, और बाकी भी मेजर पार्टीज जो हैं इसका सपोर्ट कर रही हैं. अब थोड़ा हम समझते हैं कि भाई इसमें सब पार्टीज़ का एक रीजनेबल एटीट्यूड चाहिए, जहाँ अगर कोई विरोध है तो विरोध भी व्यक्त करे, लेकिन हाउस में कार्रवाई नहीं रुकनी चाहिए और बिल इसको मूव होना चाहिए, ऐसा हमारा विचार है.
क्या आज हालत में वो बिल ला रहे हैं, उनके लाभ लागू?
नहीं, हमारी तो कोशिश यही है कि
अच्छा, आपकी ही जो सहयोगी पार्टियां हैं जैसे लोक शक्ति है, जैसे पहले रामकृष्ण रेड्डी ने भी कहा कि हमने अपने यहाँ भी ओबीसी को रिजर्वेशन दिया है पंचायती राज चुनाव में, तो क्या उनसे वो लोग भी चाहते हैं कि?
नहीं, देखिए अब इस पर एक ऑल पार्टी मीटिंग हो चुकी है और एक ब्रॉड कंसेंसस बन चुका है, तो इसलिए बार बार इसको फिर से इसको डिस्कशन को ओपन करना, ये हम इसकी आवश्यकता नहीं समझते. इसलिए वंस इट हैज़ बीन डिसाइडेड, अब ये हो गया है कि भाई इसमें अब इसको आगे बढ़ाना चाहिए, तो हम समझते हैं.
वी हैव टेकन अ स्टैंड ऑलरेडी विच इज़ वी आर सपोर्टिंग 33% रिजर्वेशन फॉर वीमेन. नाउ न्यू फाइनल पॉइंट्स बीइंग रेज्ड विच हैव नॉट बीन प्लेस्ड बिफोर द वर्किंग कमेटी फॉर्मली. any formal proposal about how to segment, if at all, 33% must, with all its logical backup and logical background, must be produced before the working committee, and the decision will be of the working committee.
So unless and until your working committee decides.
Absolutely. We've already supported 33%. The Congress president has announced it. That is already there. 33%, and what to do with 33% can be handled at any time. Our support for the bill now, immediately, 33% is already there, has been stated.
Is there a voice being raised in your party, within your party, that the minority bills, the OBC bill should be brought with the 33% reservation?
There are opinions of various nature. There were some opinions that were discussed about whether there should be 33% or less, and conclusion was drawn that it should be 33%. Similarly, there are lots of opinions that people have, but no formal opinion has been placed before the working committee for consideration. If a proposal within the party or from outside the party comes, the working committee will take a decision on it. No, you don't need to go into a whip. If the Congress president decides that this is our position and the working committee decides, that's our position. We don't have to worry about whips in the Congress. The Congress mind is clear.
जैन कमीशन की जो रिपोर्ट है वो हाउस में पेश की जाए और एक्शन टेकन रिपोर्ट भी साथ पेश की जाए क्योंकि प्रेस में लीक्स हुए जा रहे हैं रोज़ के रोज़ और हाउस को मालूम ही नहीं कि रिपोर्ट में क्या है सो दिस पॉइंट वाज रेज्ड इन द हाउस एंड ऑल मोस्ट ऑल द मेंबर्स इन फैक्ट यूनैनिमसली सेड दैट यू मस्ट द गवर्नमेंट मस्ट प्लेस इट्स रिपोर्ट्स इन द हाउस एज वेल एज द एक्शन टेकन रिपोर्ट क्योंकि अगर नहीं करेंगे तो होगा ये कि जो एविडेंस जो लार्जर कंस्पिरेसी है वो एविडेंस भी डिस्ट्रॉय हो जाएगी ये मांग थी नहीं सरकार ने कुछ नहीं कहा लेकिन सब मेंबरों की ये मांग थी
Is there any rethinking as far as OBC is concerned?
क्षेत्र में उनके तरक्की के लिए आरक्षण देने की हिमायती है लेकिन अभी जो हमारे देश की सामाजिक बनावट है उसमें जिस रूप में ये विधेयक आया है यदि इसी तरह आरक्षण दे दिया गया तो सब उच्च वर्गीय महिलाएं भारत की संसद में उनका एक अड्डा हो जाएगा और जो समाज की पिछड़ी दलित कमजोर और अकलियत वर्ग की महिलाएं हैं वो उसी रूप में पिछड़ी और समाज से उपेक्षित रहेंगी समाजवादी पार्टी चाहती है कि ऐसी महिलाओं को आगे लाने के लिए ऐसा विधेयक लाया जाए जिसमें समाज में वंचित महिलाओं की विशेष हिस्सेदारी हो सके दूसरी बात हम लोगों का कहना है कि ये जो मौजूदा विधेयक है इसमें 33% का आरक्षण ये आवश्यकता से अधिक है धीरे धीरे इसकी शुरुआत की जाए तीसरी बात हम लोगों की ओर से कहना यह है कि महिलाओं को विशेष आरक्षण देने के लिए उनकी तरक्की के हिसाब से सरकारी नौकरियों से उनके आरक्षण की शुरुआत की जाए जो समाज के आधे वर्ग को प्रभावित करेगा केवल संसद में उनको प्रतिनिधित्व देने से 100-150 महिलाएं प्रभावित होंगी और जो समाज की बहुसंख्यक महिलाएँ हैं वो उसी रूप में पिछड़ी रह जाएगी जी सरकारी नौकरियों से शुरू किया जाना चाहिए नहीं इस विधेयक का हम लोग पूरी तरह विधेयक नहीं कर रहे विधेयक का जो उद्देश्य और कारण है उसका पूरा समर्थन करते हैं लेकिन उसका जो मसविदा है उसके विरोध है
नहीं जाए सदन के अंदर हम लोग चाहते हैं कि बिल जो है वो कंसेंसस से आए कभी भी ऐसा नहीं हुआ कि इस तरह का अमेंडमेंट का बिल सरकार ने बगैर कंसेंसस के लाया हो आज कंसेंसस नहीं है हाउस के अंदर और यही हम लोग प्रेस कर रहे हैं कि पहले हम लोगों की बात सुनी जाए नेताओं की मीटिंग हो जाए और कंसेंसस से कोई भी
ये कब तक हाउस करने में रहेगा
जब तक हम लोगों की बात नहीं मानी जाएगी
ये क्या ये भी
अपनी बात रखेंगे कि इसके अंदर बैकवर्ड क्लासेस लोगों को रखिए माइनॉरिटीज के लोगों को जगह दीजिए
आप ये मांग करेंगे कि स्लट कमेटी में भेजा जाए दोबारा
अब ये तो फैसला लीडर्स मीटिंग में होगा कि इसकी क्या रूपरेखा होगी लेकिन अभी हम लोगों का कहना है कि ये जो कुछ बिल आज पेश किया गया है पार्लियामेंट के अंदर ये कम्प्रिहेंसिव नहीं है इस पर कंसेंसस नहीं है जो रूलिंग पार्टनर्स हैं उसी के अंदर एका नहीं है और अपोजिशन के अंदर भी डिफरेंस ऑफ ओपिनियन है, तो इसको कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव बना करके सदन के सामने लाना चाहिए। We are raising in the House that this bill which is placed by the government, which they are bringing now, it is not comprehensive and there is no consensus on it. So what we want that they discuss with our leaders and first come to some conclusion, then only bring the bill. And that bill should have a reservation for backward classes and for minorities. People, all the leaders who is opposing now, they raise the issue in the meeting. But government is not hearing. This is the problem.
So what is your dimension? What are you going to do?
Yeah, we will try our best to block this bill in the House. We have given notice under rule of procedure number 72. And we are pressing that they must hear first us from us, then only they place the bill. Now you are seeing that many parties coming forward to support. You can see the mood of the House. No one is interested in this bill.
How long are you going to block the proceedings?
Till our demand is fulfilled.
So there is going to be some concession on this, or they are going to place this bill?
We don't know their intention, but we will try our best to block the bill.
Thank you. We should get reservation. Women have waited enough and now we need reservation.
What is your party?
I'm not a party. I'm a chairperson, National Commission for Women. I'm without a party.
What's your experience?
I don't know the inner thing, because this postponement had come as a result of all party meeting called by the speaker. And taking that in view, he has postponed the introduction. So I won't be able to say, because I am not a part of that meeting. So I don't know what transpired in the meeting, so the speaker will know.
But sir, earlier the Congress were ready for the 33% reservation.
Yeah.
They were not considering the minority case or the OBC case.
Yeah.
But what happened that Congress is changing the standard?
No, because new situation has developed. And when a new situation develops, we have to give due cognizance to the situation that is developing in the country. We cannot simply brush away this or set aside the new development that is taking place. After all, OBCs and minorities are a section of the substantial section of the population of this country. And if they are expressing their views, I think we as a party, which belongs to all communities in the country, will have to take cognizance of their. What ultimately we decide is a different issue. But then I think we have to take note of the aspirations of the various sections.
Has moved the bill, but it has not been introduced. There have been the former speaker. What is the technicality in
here? There is no technicality involved here. I think it is mainly about the views of the different political parties, the divergence of the views of the political parties. No technicality is involved here.
So what after the bill is moved? It has not been introduced, but it is just moved. What next? What's the next step now?
No, it has been moved, but then it has been deferred without the House taking into consideration leave to move the bill has been deferred.
So don't you think that this bill is not going to come again?
I don't know. That's why I'm saying I don't know what transpired in the all political parties meeting.
But in the CPP in the morning today?
I was not there also, because I came only in the morning. So
what
I couldn't.
The decision of the Congress on this?
No, how could I say that? No, I'll come to know maybe in a couple of hours' time.
Thank you.
बात बताया उन्होंने सबसे ज्यादा हिस्सा जिसको हम ईडी एम्प्लॉयज बोलते हैं 6 लाख जस्ट कमिंग 6 लाख मजदूर 6 लाख मजदूर कम ये हड़ताल को ऊपर जो स्टेटमेंट दिए हैं मंत्री उन्होंने सबसे ज्यादा हिस्सा 3 लाख मजदूर जिसको हम ईडी एम्प्लॉय बोलते हैं उसको बारे में कुछ रेफरेंस नहीं था इन लोग के लिए कोई मिनिमम वेज नहीं है इन लोग के लिए कोई प्रोविडेंट फंड नहीं है इनको लिए कोई ग्रेच्युटी नहीं है ये गैर कानूनी काम हिंदुस्तान में चल रहा है इनको खिलाफ जो लड़ाई हो रहा है ये लड़ाई को इन लोग पॉलिटिकली मोटिवेटेड बोले हैं ये बोलने का इनका प्रतिबाद करते हुए हम लोग यूनाइटेड फ्रंट का जितना शरीक है एंटायर लेफ्ट पार्टीज डीएमके एसजेपी जनता दल जेआरडी वी ऑल वर्कड आउट इन प्रोटेस्ट We all walked out in protest. इन्होंने अन्याय बात बोल रहे हैं. ये कोई राजनीतिक हड़ताल नहीं है. ये सिर्फ मिनिमम वेज का हड़ताल है, प्रोविडेंट फंड का हड़ताल है, ग्रेच्युटी का हड़ताल है. ये कोई गैर कानूनी काम नहीं है. हम बोले हैं पार्लियामेंट में, पुलिसमैन को बैठाया गया काम में, पुलिसमैन को बैठाया गया, छात्रों को बैठाया गया. देयर इज अ टोटल कोलैप्स ऑफ द पोस्टल सिस्टम. इवन देन देयर ओनली ट्राइंग टू ब्रेक द स्ट्राइक इंस्टेड ऑफ कमिंग टू अ सॉल्यूशन.